Manchester Queen, stole you from your father's name, but I always feel the way I'm discovering. We're out to the quick of dawn, that's why you're the one that I'm bringing home. You're telling you can't do the wrong, and you'll be the one I'm asking.
Playing music because when I was a kid, I remember coming home and my dad would have the windows open and the doors open, cranking out Bowie and the Rolling Stones and Led Zeppelin. And just the way that made me feel, getting to share that with other people is amazing. So when we're up on stage, whether we're rocking our songs or somebody else's, or I'm standing in the crowd watching the band play before us or after us, you just can't match that feeling with anything.
I first got into music when my dad got me Houses of the Holy from Led Zeppelin, and I was just blown away by the guitars and the instrumentation and the arrangement. It was all just mind-blowing to me, and I thought it was incredible. It was otherworldly, and it was also the reason that I wanted to start playing guitar, and it took me to a whole new world. It was mind-blowing, and it was life-changing, and to this day it remains, I mean, that album in particular remains one of my favorite albums of all time, just because of the impact it had on my life.